Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
Honorable Wife, Mrs. Yayu Sarias, MPD, as the headmaster of SMPN Satu Atap Sangiran Dua Batu. All the teachers that I love, the staff, my friend, and all the audiences. First, I want to say thank you to Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala who gives me time to speak in this special moment that is farewell party for grade 9 in a good condition. Salawat and salam, may always be upon our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam who takes us from the darkness into the lightness. Ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Bella Eka Fernanda and I'm grade 9. In this occasion, I want to deliver a speech about the education system in Indonesia, and it's all about education based on the talents and abilities. As we know that today, education is very important. School as a place to educate the student should have a system so that the student will study happily and freely. The education system should pay attention to the talents of its student. According to my experience, the education system in Indonesia requires its students to master all subjects as well as possible. This makes our quality of education worse because it seems that the students are being forced to master the same thing and have the same abilities. Most of the students do finest things to secure their grades. For example, cheating, plagiarizing, or even stealing at her student work. And it is really disappointing. Ladies and gentlemen, everybody is different. Every student is different. And everybody has his own characters and abilities. If the education system pay attention to this thing, maybe all the students all over Indonesia will not be forced to learn many subjects. You know that having lesson that we don't like is such having a big stone on our head. It is so heavy, so boring, and it gives so much pain. All the students doing the same thing and just like the others. If the education system can read the system and make it more interesting for students. I'm sure that education in Indonesia can make a great improvement. For example, me myself. After I join literacy club, I feel happier than before. I can improve my ability to read something and make my dreams come true because I can have my own story. That is why I want to say thank you to Mr. Eli and to Danny who leads me to get through this. Thank you so much. The last but not least, I want to say thank you to all my teachers. So sorry for all our mistakes. Thank you for all parents too. So sorry if we cannot make you proud. I think that's all my speech for all of my teachers, my friends, my family, and all state I love. Please accept my deepest apology. Thank you and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.